Yeah, it seems I solved the spy meta, boys. Russia getting wrecked. Oh, I need one troop in here. It's actually attackable. Okay, I'm gonna need more troops soon, actually. This guy is starting to attack. Oh yes, we solved the meta. Problem is, I've never had artillery in this game. And we finally lost the tungsten. Although there is Greece and Yugo. It's some. Yeah, like Eastern Front is gonna start collapsing soonish, and we still don't have the equipment to build more troops. Even when, I mean, I'm not even building almost any planes, and I still don't have enough troops to cover. Losing Nuremberg was a big blow in this campaign. I mean, I kinda have to start switching some of these to the 20 bit. Maybe let's try these. Like, we can't just play with a artillery shortage. I mean, there is the fact that we lost efficiency when we switched to the new one, but still doesn't seem enough. Well, at least what we currently have seems stable, although like it's not ideal, but like the thing is, I think we have to take something else. We need a bit more industry. Like if we had maybe 20, 30 more mills, I would feel much safer. It's starting to run a little bit thin here, but this is when reinforced. Okay, let's go AA. Chess is coming, I shouldn't forget the Junkers. Rocket can be a thing. This is good. Okay, engineer is coming. Maybe I'll go logistics. Like, I think we had a, yeah, we have a massive surplus of support equip. I should probably start rockets though at some point as well. Maybe after engineer I'll go rockets. Although I could do engineer 3. Yeah, I mean there are like a lot of missing techs actually. Moving there. How am I losing? Are you joking? He is suiciding, but he's not suiciding quite enough for me to push. No, no. Okay, we have to send something there. Like, we can't just leave this empty. Yeah, holding this mountain line early is definitely a correct play. That was, I really like that, like that really paid off. Okay, the spy meta is going pretty well. Yeah, I think this is how he was destroying my planning. I mean, this is like actually a really strong debuff. Like you can't even attack like if you don't have tanks. We have secured here mostly, at least until Poland dies. And I don't think I can attack there. Of course, the artillery tree is also going to start putting things in our favor. He's defending the Nuremberg front pretty well. Like, that's not really attackable without planning bonus, I would say. Could we take this? And we are finally starting to get some soft attack that actually matters. Game is running super slow, by the way, 4-speed 2 right now. Like, look, it keeps hanging, man. What is this? Nice performance you guys have going on. Okay, this guy should have inf expert, yes. Oh, we're also getting to like good XP levels. Like, that of course makes a big difference. But we still have the problem that we cannot build more units, and we have to build more units before this guy caps. Yeah, they are even attacking from here. Like, we don't have a lot of time to build up equipment. I probably won't lose a lot of equipment when I'm only defending, but I might potentially try here. Like, he's really raw strength here. Like, this looks very enticing, to be honest. I mean, look at his troops, like. Yeah, this guy is defending here like insane. It's impossible to push that. Okay, maybe we can take Hamburg. Is that a thing? Okay, 19 to Cass, 7 to Junkers. Oh, I should upgrade. Should have. Maybe. Wait a minute. I'll probably save for. Nah, this is still too far away. So. Let's go like 3-5 for now and. We'll get the cast going with the other one. The remaining XP, I mean. Okay, Yeah, this looks good. The forest is always good. This is also very weak. This is weak. Okay, we are getting to the 1000 levels, which is where it starts getting good. See, these troops are actually dealing damage though, although they are deorked. Okay, it's suiciding, that's good. He's very dark though, it's like takeable. He's going to the 2 million mark. Yeah, I think what I'm doing in this game is better compared to my first attempt. Like switching to a different doctrine than the country was built for is takes a long time, and we don't have that much time. I mean, we still may not win because we need more equipment for here, but I mean on this front we are definitely starting to destroy. Like our soft attack has reached a good level, and like we have full combat with the front is pretty stable. So on the western front I think we are definitely winning. The south front is actually really good. They kicked them out. So essentially the only remaining problem is here. If we can cover there, then this is gonna be probably a successful attempt. Oh, there is a 6 there. No. That's not gonna work. Dude, stop! This game is... why is it getting so laggy? Like, it's not even... like, too late game right now. That Rostock might be a death trap, my dude. Let me just put that out there. This guy must be running either out of rifles or manpower. Like he is low strength on almost everywhere. 54 days. Well, the good news is this is minus 14 with these included. So in 2 months I will have 24 of those. I mean, I have to send like 4 more. But we don't have 4 more. No way, like we cannot live here. Although this is a bit, I mean, I have to take something. Maybe I'll take these 4. Okay, let's do like this. Oh, this is on a different guy. Okay, how about... This also solves the supply problem here. I'm legit getting cancer. I will even need more troops in here while I'm pushing up. Unless I wipe this, of course. I wonder if this is possible. I mean, he has the encirclement penalty. So, maybe it can happen. I don't want to attack like if I have really something good to gain, because we need to preserve equipment. Oh no, Breslau. Come on, where are you guys? Oh, this is not strat redeploying? Ah, because he took the province, I think. Oh my god, what did I do? Cancer. Okay, put this all on the same general. Okay, we took Rostock. Now we can push. Okay, you two stay here. Yes. That's good. Okay, I need you in Breslau. All of Warsaw, it's happening. It is happening. I may have to just go defend Krakow or something so that this guy doesn't cap. Yeah, the south is safe. That's like really good news. If I had to cover like all of this too, then we would have a massive problem. This is not a huge problem. I mean, we are almost there. I mean, we need like maybe five, six more. I could even deploy these actually. We've almost covered the front. Yeah, like let's help Poland here. Look, Krakow. Yeah, let's defend like Krakow. Okay, put more stuff in here, put more stuff here. How is air? It's excellent. It's pretty sad that I'm gonna lose that province. He was suiciding pretty nicely. Oh! Last minute. Last minute Junkers. The engineer is probably always good. I want to take rockets at some point, maybe with Junkers. Can I kick him out of there? I'll probably want reinforcing time. Yeah, I really don't think I'm gonna reinforce in time. Like 9% is. Ooh, nice luck. Nice luck there. Front is stable. I mean, why are you trying to hold like this, man? Like, maybe like yet put all your troops here. Hello. Okay, the cast is here. Make like 20. Capture 3 mils from there. I wonder where there are like good amount of mills. Nuremberg had a lot, I think. That's fun. Okay, 2 million. Krakow is secure. Okay, it might be time for rockets now. Yeah, I would say it's time for rockets. Can we buy from Yugoslavia? I may not even need more guns actually. Like this front can be stabilized with much less troops compared to like this whole thing. No, he's naval invading again. That's never gonna succeed though when I have a 40 bit there. But I have to wipe him. Like I can't just let him walk around. Wow.
Bereit zum Ausrücken.
Maybe I should send my tank in there actually. Like the tank could be used to like wipe naval invasions. Maybe I should actually put a troop in Berlin. I had a Polish troop before, but now it's empty, which is not good. I could get like paradropped or something. I mean, I highly doubt the AI would meme paradrop cities, but you never know. The front is getting wider soon. Oh. Very, very sad. I just needed like 20 more mils to make this work for sure. I mean, we still have a chance since like we are wrecking UK. I mean, this France never gonna move now. Like, he will never push that front. We have to kick this out. I mean, I could try to suicide into Nuremberg a bit. There are a lot of factories in Nuremberg. Like he's starting to get a little bit yoked here. That's definitely looks like a possibility. Oh, this guy has a lot of air in there. I have to wait a little bit. Doesn't look too bad. Okay.
Bereit zum Ausrücken.
There is no good way yet, but maybe we'll make a good way. I mean, yes, some low supply issue too. Don't think I can beat him back though. Maybe if I also attack from here. I think this has to be taken.
Angetreten. Ihre Befehle. Ausrücken.
Like this has to be taken before we attempt that. KAA mi? Okay, what do we do with this one? We could go even more AA. There is no reason to not do that. I should start industry soonish though, like in 1 or 2 months. That looks weak, but I mean there isn't much industry there. I think it may not be worth the equipment. This looks very difficult. Okay, he's suiciding a lot of troops in there. That's excellent. So wait. Cover there with this guy and this guy. Okay, now. Now it's time to go all pin. Time to go all pin. You stop though, we need somebody to stay back. Could even pin into here actually. Okay, he pretty much pinned himself. What is this? Nice choice of tactics going on. Okay, attack, attack. This is what? We kept without while still in Krakow. Shit. Very, very bad.
Ihre Befehle. Zuhören.
Okay, where should we? Like forest, city. And there is a mountain here, that's excellent. I mean the thing is like my troops won't hold out the Soviets forever either. Like this side will hold forever, but the other side probably won't. Still couldn't take this, unbelievable. What if I told you we can just surround Nuremberg?
Angetreten. ausrücken. Zuhören. Ausrücken.
Okay, defender. I'm okay with that. Defend the city, definitely. The planes is a problem. Oh, you can actually attack the planes, like the forest is irrelevant. What if I told you we can just surround Nuremberg? That seems to be a possibility, I would say. Okay, now the thing is, the question is who's gonna collapse first? Will we collapse on the Eastern Front first, or will UK collapse on the Western Front first? Because UK will collapse, like, trust me. And especially with UK keeping to suicide his troops like on the whole front, he will definitely collapse. Now this is the problem. We don't have the appropriate side of superior firepower, so this kind of purely defensive infantry will not hold without cycling, and I cannot cycle all the time, like I have to look at other things, and we are also gonna get pushed in here, like this is starting to look bad. Like, we have to make significant gains in this front somehow.
Achtung! Ausrücken!